Good job. And we're going to start with
Davin team. I'll do it.
Spray the shaving cream on the tray. Is it hard? Want me to help you? We are in just a second. Okay, you think that's enough?
Mm-hmm, it's enough.
Okay, take a stick and kind of smooth it around.
This is a dog.
There's a straw, not a stick. But we're kind of using it as a stick.
This is going to just all giving to off of my good.
Is it working? Okay.
Now we can paint it? Yeah, Mama.
What do you get when you mix these two colors together? Stir it up and see what you get.
It's mixing. Yeah, we're making.
All right, let's look in the middle.
Yeah, Mama.
Okay, stay on this side. We're going to put another color on this side.
Hey, you're dripping on me.
Yeah.
Is that enough doing
it? It doesn't look very Valentine's Day color. What color can we put on this side to make a Valentine's Day color?
I think pink and this color.
What is that color?
Purple and pink.
Try to keep the colors separate. You think you can keep them separate? Keep this one in the square. I need some more.
Mommy, can you do that side and now you decide?
Sure.
It's fun doing, Mama.
It's fun stirring. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to make our prints on our Valentine's Day card soon.
Can you put the head in it now?
And do what?
The head in it now. Good, I painted in the Valentine's Day.
Very nice. Are you ready to do the card prints?
Mm-hmm.
To fold the paper. Will you take one of your straws and stir up the purple, please? No one stirred that one up. Which color are you going to start with?
That color, right there.
What color is that?
Purple. Purple, Mama. I love purple.
Okay, now this is going to be the front of the card. So we're going to have to do it on all the sides, okay? So, hold on. I'm not sure everybody what it looks like. Oh, it's so pretty.
So pretty.
You did a great job mixing all the colors. Okay, this may be the hard part. Okay, now we're going to take our paper and just barely put it on there and then lift it off. Can you do that? You may get your fingers wet. It's okay. So give it a little pat. Gentle, gentle, gentle around. Okay, now lift it up. Ooh. Are we going to get all the shaving cream off? Okay, scrape it off. Start at the top and scrape it. Okay, show everybody what it looked like. Okay, do you want to do the inside?
Yeah! This is a diamond in it.
Okay, which color are you going to put it on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, put it in there. Gently tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it, tap it.
Lift it up.
Wow. Okay, let's put it right here. Get your scraper ready. Clean it off. Start at the top.
That's so tough.
Look at it. All right, I'm going to do another one. Another card. Oh, this one's already folded. Find the front of it. There's the front. Okay, put this side. Which color are you going to do now? Oh, that's a good one. Gentle, gentle. Doesn't have to be in there very far. Pick it up. Wow. Pick it up.
Ooh. Look at my hand is messy.
Yeah, that's why we have this rag out. Alright, you want to do the inside?
Okay,
tap, 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 tap.
Now we lift it up. Beautiful. Now you lift up. I don't think David's really a bit.
Okay. Now your hands are going to get yucky.
Mama, can I get anything?
You can. We do need to make a few more cards still. Wow. Now put a handprint on one of them. Just maybe more. Okay, now let's scrape it off. Let's see what that does. That one turned out really nice too. Okay, now we need the inside. Need some color on the inside. Wow, that's beautiful. Let's scrape it off.
My hair.
Look at that one. That one turned out good.
I love
being a team. Okay, we need some more. Put some shaving cream on that one. You can put a little bit more on there. Inside.
That's enough, pretty good.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough.
I'm funny today.
You're funny? You're pretty funny. Okay.
It's like a rainbow, Mr. Taylor. This is so fun. My hands off in this.
It is so fun. Okay, we're going to try something new. Okay, now they have it all mixed up. We're going to put it open, and then you do the top side, and the shaving cream will do the bottom side. You ready? Hands up. Okay, gentle. Gentle touches. Press it in there. Gentle. Gentle. Maybe some on this side. How are we supposed to wipe this off? It's gonna get messy over here.
That's why I'm in my desk.
Another one. Let's let that dry for a minute. How does that feel?
It's bumpy.
It's bumpy?
I'm going to need cooking container. But this is going to need a towel.
Let's do a couple more cards and then we can use the towel. We have to do a stamp next. Hey, after we clean up, we're going to do a stamp. We have to come back out and do a stamp. Okay. Let's do the inside of this one. Okay. Pull your hand off.
That's a little pretty good.
Okay, do the front part. All right. You think we have enough cards?
No, but
okay, well, that's all the cards that we have folded. These are just going to be print papers. You're going to put them in here?
Mm-hmm. We don't need buttons. How different you would put the in. Don't mix it. No, this when I put my hand in it.
Okay, do you want to? What? You want to use this? More paper? Okay. We'll do our stamps on the front of them, okay?
We're all just done.
We'll have to let them dry, make our papers dry.
when I did all this up a cake, when I get teen off, then I can do a dance. When I get teen off,
then we'll do a stamp on the front of the card.
But I need to teen up now.
Are you done with the shaving cream?
Okay. I need it.
Now we are going to use our
stamp.
It says, "Be my Valentine."
Mm-hmm. Be my Valentine. Mommy?
We don't have any pink paint. We have to use our chalk paint. Yes, ma'am?
When I'm older, I don't even do like you do.
Mm-hmm. You do a great job. Okay, let's do a practice run. And practice. So that is way too much paint. Do it another time. Don't get any more. Okay, too much paint. Still not working. So a tiny bit of paint. That's not doing so well. Hold your paper down with your finger. So on like the fourth one, it's not really working, is it? Let's take some, let's not use all this paint, let's just use a drop of paint. Hold on. Now let's try it. Okay, now try it. Barely used any paint. Now try and see if you can read it. So if you can read it.
Bound.
Press it real hard. Oh, you gotta press it. And then lift it up. Is it working? Let's try it.
We need more paint.
Okay. Press it. And then lift it up. I can kind of see it. Alright, let's do it that way. Okay, here's the first one. Okay, we're going to put it right here on this side. Let's get a little bit of paint. Put it right there. That's going to be the front of the card. Put it right there on the front. Press it down real hard one time. Okay, now lift it up. Oh, you can kind of see it. Not very good.
But Bunny, we don't do it again.
Card. I think that one's upside down. Okay.
I think down, down, down.
Okay, hold on. Let me see this.
That's a better.
Okay. Press it, press it, press it. And lift it up. Ooh, is it good? You can't put that big glob on it like that, remember?
I know.
Some
peanut paper. Peanut
paper. Stamp it on this front part right here and see if it'll work. I don't know. Okay, you just too much paint already. You can't use that big glob. Okay, take the stamp and put it right here. We're ready to stamp it. Last one, just one little stamp. Okay, well. Okay, put it on this side. That's where we bend it. Fold it. Mm-hmm. Maybe we can just decorate with pink. We'll decorate that one some more with pink around.
Give it a
little bit of Valentine color. Okay, let's get another one.
We get them on this side.
Okay, well, here's the front of this one.
That is so great.
Okay.
Well, this turned out very good. That turned out pretty good.
Give this one a little bit of pink. These are just our playing ones. You can just decorate those. Our cards are finished. Okay, tell everybody thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Did more videos.